got a phone call from President Reagan the day before. He says, you're playing too late. I can't watch it tomorrow night, so I want to wish you luck. I know you're going to win it.
On May the 6th, 1982, Gaylord Perry, one out away from 300. The 2-1 pitch to Randolph. Swung on, ground ball to Cruz. This should do it. He's got it. It's over. Gaylord has 300.
It was a milestone that not too many pitchers was going to be able to do at this time when I was playing. So it was very special.